one goal, one dream, and that's to win the WWE Championship. I've been told I couldn't. I've had plenty of people in my way trying to stop me. I've been knocked down a lot. But you gotta do what you gotta do, and I dusted myself off. I picked myself up, and I got back in the fight.
Roman Reigns could be one of the most amazing athletes I've ever seen. Today, he is not. There's a reason for that, because Roman Reigns lacks one thing, and that one thing is respect. And this, until my dying breath, is my religion, my law, and my church, and I will be damned if someone like Roman Reigns will disrespect me or my religion.
The worst thing he did was try me, was try to take my life, my future from me. And now, I'm the number one contender for the WWE Championship.
I'm sick of technically gifted guys who are so screwed up in the head, thinking that they know more about this business than I do.
I'm coming for you, Triple H, and I'm taking that championship.
The King of Kings is back. The Game is back, and he's calling you out for WrestleMania.
I'm expecting a fight, hoping for a war.
I will not stop until I end you. That's the way I operate, and that's the way it's gonna be. You want an end? You got it. Hell in a Cell.
You got a serious problem. We're gonna have our own Game of Thrones. Believe that.
I am gonna walk out of WrestleMania as the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.